Live pictures this morning outside, Michelle, of that sunrise. Looks like it's going to be a nice Friday.
A great Friday weather-wise, Pat. A-plus, in fact, weather. On the way for today, a combination of sunshine, low humidity, and warm temperatures may make you want to start that weekend a little bit early. Let's go ahead and take a look at where we stand this morning. And we are dry across Rhode Island, southeastern Mass, getting down near Narragansett, Charlestown, Westerly, Watch Hill. Skies dry and mostly clear. This view from Pasco shows the bright start this morning. Quiet, calm conditions on the bay, on the river, I should say. Or that'd be the lake. Down over the harbor in Newport, we're at about 64 degrees under mostly clear skies. And into Providence, sun shining there with just a few thin clouds left over, about 63 degrees. North northwest winds at 8 miles an hour, and the humidity at 70%. Temperatures are in the 50s. Northern and western parts of Rhode Island and Smithfield and Coventry, 63 Providence, 58 Taunton, 60 New Bedford, low 60s westerly and in Nanuet this morning. And as we take a look at our satellite and radar, this last little bit of cloud cover that hung over the area overnight continuing to exit the Cape. High pressure is building in to our west, and that's going to keep us dry and comfortable for the daytime today. It'll be a little warmer than it was yesterday, and certainly some brighter skies. And our futurecast shows all that at 2 o'clock this afternoon. Just tons of sunshine later on this evening and tonight. Mostly clear if you're out and about on this Friday night. Dry skies and low humidity. Temperatures will cool quickly down into the low 60s again when you wake up Saturday morning. And we'll see some sunshine in the early part of the day on Saturday. There'll be a trend towards increasing clouds in the afternoon, but remaining dry on Saturday. Later on in the evening and night, we'll have a risk for some showers and thunderstorms. I'm thinking it's late at night Saturday. Sunday, mostly cloudy skies, and you might have to dodge a raindrop here and there. You can see at 9 o'clock this morning showing that risk of a shower or thunderstorm in spots. I think there'll be some dry stretches on Sunday, so not a washout, but Saturday is going to be your better day for hitting the beach or the pool. Morning commute becoming sunny and comfortable. 60 to 70 degrees for those temperatures this morning between 7 and 9 a.m. By the afternoon, we're into the low 80s. There may be a few spots that hit the mid 80s, but generally low 80s across the Providence metro area and down the east and west bays, Riverside, Barrington, Warwick, TF Green. Good traveling day if you have a flight out of town, not only here but across the northeast. 78 in Newport this afternoon. We will see a bit of a sea breeze develop. The winds will turn to the south, and that'll keep the coast a little cooler than inland spots. 78 Block Island, 82 degrees. Hope Valley, Northern Rhode Island, low 80s. In Woonsocket and Johnston, beautiful, sunny, pleasant, and dry day. And southeastern Massachusetts, highs sunny, seasonable, low 80s. New Bedford and Fall River. Again, as you approach the beaches, it'll be just a little bit cooler. We're thinking 70s for highs at the shore. Water temperatures around 71 now. Only about 12 minutes for the safe sun time. That's based on the UV index, which will be very high for today. Low risk for rip currents. On the bay, great visibility. Waves again will be low. High tides coming up at 7:30 this morning. 7 day future cast. So let's talk about the weekend. Dry on Saturday. Brightest part of the day will be in the morning hours. There'll be a trend towards some extra clouds towards the end of the day, but the humidity is going to remain pretty comfortable through the day Saturday with a high of 85. By Saturday night and into Sunday, there'll be the risk for a shower or thunderstorm around, some dry stretches too, in very humid conditions. Back up into that oppressive humidity for Sunday afternoon with a high of 83. Slow moving weather disturbance will keep the showers around for Monday. In fact, Monday has our highest chance of showers and storms. Tuesday is not a washout, but in the afternoon or evening, what we see sometimes in the summertime, you can get an isolated shower or storm develop, and the timing of that would probably be again towards the late afternoon or early evening hours.